Hello, today we are going to make a Mario game. This Mario is going to move and it's going to jump. Let's delete this cat. And to make the Mario game, of course, we need images for Mario. So first, let's upload Mario. I have different gestures for Mario when it moves, when it jumps. So let's come to costume. And we add all the others. So I have 3 for walk and 1 for jump. Okay, so it's all here. Okay, showing the movement of the legs and the arms. Okay, and I want a different background. And I have prepared this one. This is my background. Okay, Mario seems too big for the tile, so we're going to change its size to 50. I also want a different music, so I'm going to sound. I'm going to upload my own music. Okay, and just listen a bit. Okay. So let's go back to code. There are two ways to make Mario walk. Either you can make Mario keep on walking all the time, or you can make it only walk when user press certain keys. But for jumping, we can only make Mario jump when user press certain keys. Otherwise, it's very weird. The Mario cannot just keep on jumping all the time. So since jumping is only happens when user press keys, so for walking, we just make it keep walking all the time. So let's go to events. When green flag clicked, when user click the green flag, first I want Mario to have this standing position at this location. So let's go to looks, and we're going to change its costume to stand, starting with a stand location. And I want to start from this location, which is -224 and 108. Okay, I'm going to make it a little bit easier. 220 and 110. Can see once we change the location here, if you go to motion, go to, you can see this XY already changed. Okay, so drag it here. So I want Mario to start with this posture. With this location, it will keep on moving to the right. So we need a forever loop. Forever, so keep on moving. And since it's moving to the right, we need to increase X, right? Change X. But before it moves, we must change its posture. It can't be the standing posture moving to the right. It will be very weird. So let's go to looks. Switch costume to walk one. Change the first costume. I'll move a bit, then I'll change the next costume. So switch costume to walk two. Then I will change X by 10 again. Now go back to switch costume to walk 3 and change X by 10 again. Okay, so let's try. We can't really see the change of the costume, right? Because it's very fast. So what we can do is, after change costume, move a bit, we'll wait for a short while. So go to control, let's wait for 0.1 seconds. Okay, same for the other two. So every time a change costume move, we'll wait for 0.1 second. 0.1, okay, let's try. Now we can see the legs and the arms are moving. It looks a lot nicer. Okay, let's stop the code. Now, if we want Mario to move faster, what we can do is we can change this 10 to 20, 20, and 20. So it will move faster. Right? And of course, if you want to make it slower, we'll change all this to smaller numbers. But it's a bit troublesome that we need to change at these three locations. So what we can do is we go to variables, make a variable X speed. I will call it X speed for this sprite only. Okay. So X speed is how fast Mario can move on the X direction, meaning horizontally. Okay. Oh, now The name of this sprite is Stan. Let's change it to Mario. Okay, so Mario XBeat. And before we move, we will set XBeat to 10. Okay. Every time we change X, we change XBeat. So now when we start the game, it will move at speed of 10. If you want to move faster, we just change this 10 to 20. Then all this will be 20. Move slower, change to 5, and all this will be 5. So we only need to change at one location instead of three locations. That will make it a lot easier. Okay, so now let's change back to 10. The other thing we want to do is to play music when we play the games. So we can put play music here, but I prefer to put it separately. So one is for moving, the other is for music. So let's go to events, when green flag clicked. And the music will keep on playing, so let's drag a forever loop. How to play music? Go to sound, play sound. Right. So this means when green flag is clicked, this block is responsible for moving, and this block is responsible for playing music. So let's try again. Okay, now can you hear the music? Okay. So now we're done with moving. And our next step is to make sure that Mario is able to jump. How do we want to make it jump? We don't want Mario to keep on jumping. We want Mario to jump when user press keys, right? Let's say Mario move. He reaches this edge. If the user press keys, it will jump over the gap to the next tile. If the user doesn't press keys, it will just drop from here. To make this jumping more realistic, we need to think about what happens when we jump in our real world. In our real world, when we jump, there is a speed going up. But this speed will become slower until it reaches the top, and then it will come down because of gravity. So what we can do is come here, go to events. When some key is pressed, only when the key is pressed, I want Mario to jump. So we can use space key, or you can use any key you want. I'll prefer space key because it's big. It's easier to press. Okay, so when user press a space key, I want Mario to jump. So first thing, we need to use the jump costume. So go to looks, switch costume to jump. Switch to jump costume, and I want Mario to have a starting speed to go up. So I'm going to create another variable. Remember, we created x speed, so we're going to create another variable, we call it y speed for this sprite only. And when it jump, I want to set y speed to an initial speed, which maybe let's make it 10. It will jump at 10, and I want to change its y by y speed. Right, so it will jump at 10, then gravity will start taking effect. So it will go slower. And for gravity, I don't want to lump all the code here, so I'm going to make a separate block called gravity. So what gravity does is, if you go up, it will make your speed slower. If you go down, it will go faster. Until Mario reach this platform, right? If Mario touch the platform, it will stop moving vertically. So what we can do is we go to control and we choose this repeat until Mario touch the platform. So we go to sensing until repeat until touching a color. And which color, you can click here and use this, click, and you can choose the color here. Just make sure that you choose the top of the platform. So the top of the platform, okay? So once Mario touched this color, meaning it lands on the ground, I want the movement, but the vertical movement to stop. Okay. Otherwise, I'll leave everything to gravity. So what we can do is change y speed by minus, let's make it a bit slower. So I'll gradually reduce y speed by minus 0.3. So if you go up, your speed is reduced by 0.3 every time. If you go down, your speed is going faster and faster. Okay. And change the y speed, we also need to change y by y speed, right? So we change the speed and we also change the location of Mario. Mario lands on the platform, it will touch this color and this gravity will stop. It will just stay on the platform. But if Mario doesn't land on the platform, it will fall to the gap. It will go down. But we don't want it to continue going down. As long as it's almost at this edge, we want to end the game because Mario died. Right? So what we can do is, we go to control and we choose if. If Mario falls here, so if we drag it here, this is about 180 something, right? So if, go to motion, Y position. Okay? If Y position is less than minus 180, we consider Mario died. So go to operations, less than, if y position is less than minus 180, okay. If this happens, we consider Mario died. So first we can't see it anymore, we're going to hide Mario, and we're going to, I want to play a special sound. Let's go to sound, see whether we have anything interesting here. Okay, I like this sound. Let's do this. Okay, so if Mario dies, we will play this sound. Let's go back to code. If it's less than 180, we will hide Mario, we will play this sound. So let's go to sound, play sound, play this sound. And we're going to stop everything because the game is a game ends, right? So we go to control and we're going to stop all. What if Mario lands on the platform, we stop Y, but we also need to change the speed, set the Y speed to zero. So what we need to do is variables set Y speed to zero. Because once Mario lands on the platform, we don't want to keep on moving anymore, so we will set Y speed to zero. And one more thing we need to do, since we hide, right? Once Mario dies, we hide. So the next time when we start the game, we want to show Mario. So when green flag clicked, we need to show. Okay, so we need to show Mario. Otherwise, we will keep on hiding, right? When green flag click, we will show. And when it dies, we will hide. Okay. Okay, so now when space key pressed, we will switch costume to jump. We'll change the Y speed, move up a bit, then we will leave everything to gravity. So go to my blocks, I'll drag gravity here. Okay, so let's see. Okay, so the first block is for moving on the X dimension. Since it keeps moving, there's not much here. This is for play music. This is when space key is pressed, we will jump up. They will leave everything to gravity. Okay, let's try. Oh, nice. Jumping is really high. Let's see if we can make it falling down a little faster. Let's try again. What if Mario doesn't jump fast enough? Oh, he died. And what if Mario doesn't jump at all? Oh, something is missing from our code. Mario cannot just walk in the air, so let's look at our code. When user doesn't press the space key, we only take care of the x dimension. But gravity should be in effect all the time. So gravity shouldn't be here. It not only happens when user press the space key, it should be happening all the time. So let's go to events when green flag clicked. And we have a forever loop. As long as user click the green flag, the gravity should be in effect. And one more thing. When green flag is clicked, we set x speed to 10. We should also set y speed to 0. So let's go to variables. Set y speed to 0. So let's try again. Okay, good. Now what if I don't press the space key? It died. Have fun! Subscribe to our channel to watch more tutorials.